The way I look at it, we are here to manage the people's money on their behalf. That's our job. We have to do it as efficiently as we possibly can, and we have to distribute it as equitably as we possibly can. Mm-hmm. In fact, every night I pray for humility. I think that's important, because as human beings, sometimes you get certain positions in life, and like where we Creole say, you smoke go in your head, mm-hmm. and you start feel like you're in the clouds, mm-hmm. and I think you have to be grounded. And so that's why I pray for humility. I think that's extremely important for us, mm-hmm. as leaders, to have humility. And if we don't have it, pray for it, mm-hmm. and try to learn. Once you're grounded, I think you can get your work done, mm-hmm. a little better.
Exactly.
You have a better interaction with people. You can sit with them and reason with them. Mm-hmm. And that's what we found in the ministry. Mm-hmm. We found a ministry that was extremely talented, but there was a lack of political leadership. That's what we encountered. Mm-hmm. And what does that do? It makes people depressed. It makes people not want to function at their utmost best. And so that was the challenge. And after a couple of months, we managed to explain to them what we were doing. They saw that we were serious. They saw that we came to work, mm-hmm. which was some of the employees at the office said, "Minister, but how you gonna work? We're not used to that." past ministers would not come to work once a week, once every 2 weeks. That was the trend. But then, I take everything serious. When I was in the private sector, I took it serious. I went to work. When I was in the opposition, I went to work. Mm-hmm. And now I'm a minister, it's the same thing. Nothing changes. You mm-hmm. have to be able to take that responsibility on and do it as best as you can. At least that's what my dad taught me. Mm-hmm. And that's what I do. Both in private and public life. The difference is in public life, you are not the boss. Mm-hmm. In public life, the people that put us here are the boss. And once you understand that, and you know that you're only here temporarily to be able to assist them as best as you can with their own money, then I think we're on the right track.